Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Miss Planet. We are so glad you could join us. So this week, we have a community member all the way from Spain. That just blows my mind. But all the way from Spain who needs our help. And her name is Nathalie. I pray I said your name right because it's such a beautiful name. So Nathalie writes us, "Hello, hi Nathalie. I'm planning my wedding reception and there is a special decoration I want to decorate my reception. The problem is I wouldn't like to spend a lot of money and I have no idea about the materials and how I can reproduce the picture. Can you please help me?" Well, Nathalie, it is our absolute pleasure and we feel so honored that you would like us to be a part of your special day. Not only did we recreate this beautiful aisle runner as a centerpiece, you can also use it as an aisle runner if you choose to and transport it to your wedding reception as the centerpiece. You have all the instructions. We're going to show you how to do it in, I think it's like less than 5 easy steps, and you will have all the links to the supplies, both US links and international links. So Nathalie, with that being said, let's get started with this week's tall, classic, glam centerpiece. Just for you. All right, guys, let's go. So our first step is to put our top together. For that, we're going to use a 5-inch foam ball, a 6-inch foam disc, and a 2-inch push LED light. We're going to go ahead and cut about 1 to 2 inches off the bottom of our foam ball. Now, this is your option. You can cut it in half and then you have 2 parts to use for 2 different centerpieces. But I've noticed that if you just cut off like the bottom 1 to 1.5 inches, it's the perfect dome for our centerpiece topper. You're gonna attach it to the top of your 6-inch foam disc with a little hot glue and then double secure it with some extra long toothpicks that you just simply clip off the top parts. Now, remember to wear those safety glasses when you're clipping. So here's a little detail you can add. Go ahead and drop in some strands of the beaded garland into your vase so that the light from the top will reflect from the bottom. It's going to add an extra special sparkle to your centerpiece. Next, you're going to attach a 6-inch foam disc to the bottom of your centerpiece. This will allow you to connect the gem garland from the top to the bottom. So when using a 19-inch vase, you're going to cut your gem garland into about 20 to 22, more like 22-inch strands, and you're going to attach it using your floral pins. You're going to attach it at the top. And then once you have attached all of your strands to the top, you're gonna then attach them at the bottom using the same floral pin technique. I want you to keep in mind that if you choose to use the LED push lights, you will need to do this step on site. So you can pre-prep your toppers with all your flowers and you can pre-prep your vase with your bottom 6-inch disc on there, but you would have to actually connect glue the top on and connect the gem garland as well as the feather boa on site. That way you would not be using up your battery life on your push lights. Our final step is to attach our boa. So you're gonna cut it in lengths to completely wrap the bottom as well as the top of our centerpiece. And you're gonna simply attach it with the floral pins. Fluff it out. You don't want it to be totally perfect symmetric. You want it to look as if it's just floating off of the centerpiece. Awesome, beautiful look. Well, Nathalie, what do you think? It turned out absolutely gorgeous. I can imagine this lining your aisle of your wedding, as well as gracing the tables of your reception. It just is stunning. And I know it's hard to see the LED light effect here, but trust me, in a lower light, it's just as beautiful. And I also took some pictures of it with a black background so you could see that luminous LED light more clearly. I hope you love it. We loved creating it for you. If you like this video, go ahead and like us. Subscribe so you can be the first to know when our videos are posted every Wednesday. If you want a special little note from us, click on that little bell and we will send you a special delivery note as soon as our videos are posted every single Wednesday. If you would like to write us a comment or ask us a question, that is what we are here for. We are here to help you make your dreams come true. You can also follow us on our social media, and that would be Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Pinterest. And by all means, do not forget to sign up for Ebates. It's absolutely F-R-E-E. You get paid to shop. The link is in our description right below. This is how it works. You sign up for an account. When you're ready to shop online, you go ahead and log on to your Ebates account first, find your vendors, make your qualified purchases, and you will receive a check at the end of the month for shopping. It is awesome. We use it all the time. In addition to that, want to make sure you know that our shop is up and running. We have our digital store ready to go with some awesome products for you. We are so grateful. You have responded so well to our products, and we are continuing to develop new products for you. At this time, we have three planners and another download option for you. We have our DIY Bride Wedding Planner, which is a step-by-step how to plan, organize, budget your DIY wedding of your dreams. We have our Maid of Honor Planner, which tells you everything you need to do, as well as gives you everything you need to do to be that perfect Maid of Honor. And then it's our DIY Project Planner that can help you with any event, be it a birthday, a graduation party, a retirement party, whatever you have going on. And then finally, we have our dollar deal. And right now in our dollar deal is our PDF flower printout, so you can create those beautiful paper flowers. So by all means, click on the link to check out our digital store. It's a digital download, so you don't have to worry about shipping and handling. You don't have to worry about customs. You simply purchase what you need and it's instantly available to you in a download. How about that? Pretty awesome. Thank you all of you who have already purchased from our digital store and who have given us rave reviews. It makes me so happy and so proud that we developed a product that can help you create the beautiful DIY party, event, wedding of your dreams. With that being said, we had so much fun. I want to make sure you know that all of the links for all of our project costs, as well as the supplies, are in the description below this video. Just click on that upside down triangle and it's all there at your fingertips. In addition to that, You will find links to our website, missplanet.com. You can submit a project request either directly through missplanet.com, or you can click on the project request tab right there, link right there in our description below. Click on the tab, follow the easy steps. We would love to help you with a project. Be sure to give us plenty of time because our production schedule fills up fast. I really think we're almost full for all of 2019. It just kind of blows me away. I'm so grateful for you guys for taking the time to spend with us. We know you have so many options on YouTube, and it just warms our heart that you choose to spend your time with Miss Planet. So guys, until next week, always remember, when every penny counts, count on Miss Planet. Take care. See you soon. God bless.